tempo. And the Lakers came out pushing it. Radmanovic banging it home. And on the follow-up, a little step back by Nowitzki. That's as good as you can play it defensively. Kobe sees a lane, and Kobe will curl it home. He's trying to back down here.
See how their offense is all disjointed as well.
Lamar Odom. Oh! Gasol timed it.
Get the Lakers going, as I said a minute ago, is their defense. Powell gets an easy hoop here. But right away, the Maverick digit, you need every possession possible.
Andrew Bynum on the high post, the run off him. Sasha, deep two, and rolls and stays. Now Lamar as they doubled out high. And Andrew Bynum keeps up with it. Andrew Bynum taps it, stays out. And Andrew Bynum against the smaller man. Second chance opportunity. Lamar's there for the dive over job. Gets a roll.
By Andrew.
And taken away by Farmar. Got it away from Jason Kidd. The distance, it'll curl. Farmar stays at top.
Now you go.
And up against Kidd, sets it up. Lamar Odom. Yes! The triple. Just like that. Down to three.
Are made on Jason Kidd, but the last hoop of the third, a three. The first three for the Lakers in.
Damn. That was a good job by Ariza to keep it away from Sagana Job. Sasha bad on shot. The move, takes it,
bad shot.
Gets the three. Lakers back within two, close as they've been in the second half.
Whether he makes it or not, bad shot.
But as you said, starting to feel better, getting it in rhythm. Andrew Bynum with the block. Sasha picks up the loose time. Lakers with an opportunity to tie to take the lead as Drew jumped down on it. Lamar against Job, oh! All the way to the hole. Count it. Lakers look for the lead and one.
Boy, it's how fast they can strike. You just think the lead is comfortable, and then you look up, you say, what? We're in a tie game and a free throw coming? You're absolutely right. The defense started it, and then all of a sudden, Lamar goes right around. Jock gets the basket, the foul, three-point opportunity.
Can't get the three-point play. Bynum kept it alive. Ariza's got it. In traffic, Trevor chases it down. Trevor now going strong. The Lakers by two, 83-81 of the dunk by Ariza. Timeout Dallas.
I tell you, Trevor is just Mr. Energy. I mean, miss free throw, battles the bigs to get it. They lock it off balance a little bit. He puts it down in the corner and then says, hey, let me show you something. You're not going to guard me? Dirk, where'd you go?
Watch the flush. The Lakers by two. Trevor Ariza just walked by and gave a little look, didn't he?
I tell you, the bench has really picked it up. I mean, really picked it up. Turning it over, getting transition baskets, their energy level, and they've all contributed, and that's the important thing. It's not just one or two guys coming off the bench. Everybody is making contributions.
And now we've got a hold inside. Sasha away from the ball on top of Jerry Stackhouse. Close on either. Kobe wanted it. He was running. Now the ball over to Nowitzki. On the left. Covenant putting it right back to the rack. How about it, Kobe?
Everybody was there to recover and challenge that shot.
Now Farmar. Big possession for the Lakers. Over to Gasol. The face-up game. Powell gets it done.
Almost pulled it off his head to change.
Kobe popping up. Green can't get there in time.
For the rebound. And I talked about Kobe giving Gerald Green some of his own medicine. Inside position, Gerald didn't box out. Kobe made him pay.
They are on their feet right now. Kobe up against Jason Kidd. Little step back, Kobe does it again. How good is this guy? 91-86 Lakers by five.
If you have to ask.
And wisely brings it back out. There's a Chris. Kobe found it. Kobe's going to the line, taking over. 93-86, three-point opportunity.
I tell you, you just don't want to have the Lakers close in the fourth quarter, mainly because of that guy. He can just take a game over whenever he chooses, it seems, as he's right now sizing them up and telling them, here I come. What can you do? Dirk says, I know what I can do. I can foul you, send you to the line. Going to the free throw line to shoot a free throw, and he is really... Since coming back in the game, he says, hey, I got my rest. You know what that means to the opposition. As he's working, windshield wipering on Jason Kidd, and knocking down jumpers, then sizing him up, going by him, and getting this opportunity at a three-point play. So,
nine boards, eight assists. Already in double figures in points. Going to be Trevor Ariza. He sees a crease. He goes the distance. Dirk Nowitzki on the slap of the way by.
That's where you got to step in with your feet. Use your feet. Don't just reach. He reaches in, slaps him on the arm, not enough to knock the ball out of his hands or anything. And now Trevor with a three-point opportunity, and that'll take care of Jason Kidd's three-point.
Final minute of regulation, and Nowitzki almost lost the handle against the pressure of Gasol. Out of control, sets up Stackhouse. Blocked away by Ariza with a second left on the shot clock. Whoa, does he get up there?
Well, I tell you, Trevor Ariza just reacts so quickly.
And off to the side without contact.
That's the way you do it. Now, you really don't want to commit a foul.
Fish with a pull-up jumper. Oh! On the air ball, Gasol! You can count it, and he's shoved from behind.
No,
Pau Gasol was our key going in against Nowitzki, and has he ever delivered?
I tell you, did I say get his 11th rebound? But I thought it would be on the defensive end. Well, it's on the offensive end as he gets the shot. Or the rebound, the basket, the foul, and Dirk has just fouled out of the ball game. That's his sixth and final.